First question, who is the father of computer?
So, hi guys! Now, we're going to ask some random people about their knowledge about computers. So, let's start! Let's see if they're going to ask someone and how far they're going to get them. First question, who is the father of computer?
Hindi ko alam.
Pangalawa na.
Second question. For what purpose do you think the computer is used?
For the communication.
Thank you, ate.
Do you call yourself a computer enthusiast? Why or why not? Kahit Tagalog.
Not really, but I do like using computers.
Alright, nice. Yeah, nice. Not wait. Do you have a computer? Do you have a computer?
No, I don't.
Why not?
I had once, but it broke
down.
I had once, but it
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
That's it. Thanks, Ace. Thank you for participating in our program. Salamat, ah. Libre kita next year.
Really, nigga?
Question. Do you know what is URL?
Really, nigga?
Basta link siya sa ano yun, sa site, ganun-ganun.
Wow!
Okay. Last question. On the internet, you can say whatever you want. Do you think it is good thing or a bad thing?
Depends po. Pag below the belt na po sana, hindi po good thing yun. Pero pag ano naman. Kung opinion po, okay lang. Pero pag masyadong below the belt na po yung ano, bad thing yun.
So, thank you.
Ayan.
So, as we have noticed, some people does have knowledge about computers and some people doesn't have. And for next vid, don't forget to
like, share, and click the subscribe button below.
Don't forget to click the notifications below for more updates.
See you on the next vid. Bye!
still wish you were here, but you're not, cause I dream.